of kittens. Causing mayhem, I see, with cam 3. Oh. What's this? Oh, it's a mic mount that I experimented with, trying to add room-wide microphones. Back when Radio Shack was still in business. Let's see if this cable is still good. Cable won't plug in, so either the cable's bad or the camera's bad. Fortunately, I have an unused cable over here. Okay, cable bad. That's a lot cheaper option. Remote into cam 3. Won't be any sound until I do something to fix it. Not supposed to look like that. Looks like this camera's still on there. Okay, sound should be back on cam 3. I put a collar on Meringue because it was getting harder for me to tell her and Mama apart on the cam. So I figured if it was getting hard for me, it was getting hard for you. I can itch that for you too. The cable was bent before last time it fell, but it got permanently damaged this time. It's hard to find USB 3 cables that will work for this cam, just because it has such a high data transfer rate that the wire gauge can't be mediocre. Though using Thunderbolt cables seem to suffice. They've been bugging you, Mama. She's purring. You're annoying your mama, Peach. Yeah, one of those subsea cables might stand up to the kittens. But I wouldn't bet on it.
You really like the neck rubs now, huh?
Oh, hi. Hey there, Huckleberry.
If your cat wears a collar, be sure to scratch underneath it every so often and take it off once or twice a week and just give them a good old scritch. They will love it. Huckleberry likes the head and ear rubs. You sure were digging that. Was there a crow up there? Huh? Let's not take down the cam again. There's nothing over there for you guys. So back it up. Start that beep, beep, beep thing. Saw that coming. Didn't mean to startle you that much. Come on. You don't want to be up there. I want him to associate a little bit of nervousness because he's awfully interested right now. The curtain is settling and he hears it moving. I remember when they first got here, even after they started moving around, they weren't too keen on the laser pen. But no kitten will leave my care without the love of the laser pen. It's her potty, and she'll pee if she wants to. Pee if she wants to. Peach is getting a slick coat. Huckleberries are still a little stiff. Apple is soft. Meringue is soft. Rhubarb, a little stiff. I'm not sure if I'd actually call that singing. That wear you out? Rhubarb. Hi, Peach. He's pooping up back there. I can hear it sending to.
that pink color that was laying around as a toy. I need to go to back to work, so enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day.